Maintenant, la réalisation du pied de
Here's how to make pork trotter with cèp mushrooms.
Il va falloir réaliser une farce.
We're going to have to make some stuffing with 150 grams of veal,
50 grams de crème fraîche,
50 grams of fresh cream,
et un œuf.
And one egg.
Un pied de porc.
We'll also need a poached pork trotter, which you can get from the butchers.
Quelques cèpes.
A few cèpes.
Un peu de jus de veau.
Some veal dripping.
Le morceau de veau.
And the veal itself.
L'œuf.
The egg.
La crème fraîche.
The fresh cream.
Et l'oignon légèrement
sué. And an onion lightly sweated in butter.
Fait tourner.
We mix the ingredients and we get a very fine stuffing.
Comme celle-ci.
Like this.
Maintenant, nous allons
now,
désosser ce
we're going
de porc,
to debone the pork trotter.
Ces os bien étalés.
We pull the bone out, spread it out well, open it wide.
On va y ajouter la farce fine.
And alors, then we add the stuffing.
Il nous faut quelque peu de film
and now we'll need some cling film
pour reconstituer
in order to reconstitute the trotter completely.
On va bien
and we
bien,
have to really
rouler.
Roll this extremely tight like this.
Voilà. On a reconstitué le pied de porc
and now we've completely reconstituted the deboned pork trotter. And now we can poach it in a bouillon. And we'll get a finished product that is much tighter after cooking. We've let the trotter cool in its own juice. And now we can prepare the final phase.
Je vais séparer ce pied
I'm going to separate the trotter into four different pieces.
Alors, la dernière phase de cette recette,
now, the final stage of this recipe, before proceeding to dress the plate, is to finish the sauce.
On va récupérer
to do this,
les têtes de cèpes.
We'll first take off the caps of the cèpes, and we'll be using the stems.
Pour le dressage.
We'll use the caps later to decorate the plates. I'm going to fry the mushroom stems
les os de mes pieds.
And I'll also add the bones which we took out of the trotter and we'll also add a bit of thyme and bay leaf. And now I can add my glass of red wine. And you can see it's caramelizing nicely. And we can deglaze in order to get the benefit of all of the little bits which are so full of flavor of all the ingredients. And now I can add the veal juice. I'm now going to fry ever so lightly the caps of the mushrooms in butter, like this. You see, I've added the butter without melting it. Everything is now cooked. The bones have given off all the juice, as have the diced mushroom stems. The shallot is completely softened. The red wine has been reduced. The veal juice has now done its job. So I'm now going to strain it. And as you can see, what we have here is a very, very syrupy juice. The strained juice will now be poured over the pork trotters. And now we can finish with our cèpe stems. We're going to add just a bit of juice. We'll warm it back up to the right temperature, and now we can dress the plate.
Je prends ces têtes de cèpe.
I take the mushroom caps.
Que je vais placer sur chaque.
And I place one.
Sur chaque pied.
On each piece of the pork trotter.
Ce jus de cuisson de mes pieds.
And I use a bit of the juice from the cooking, just to add a final bit of sauce.
Et nous allons finir.
And we finish off the plate.
Avec juste
with just a drop of parsley oil. Now this is important because parsley goes very, very well with seps. And we add a little bouquet garni. And there, you have the preparation and presentation of pork trotter with seps mushrooms.